I guess we'll go clear out the Mass Pike tunnel thing again. We might actually go all the way through to go to the other side now. Of course, when you come out of the other side, there's a whole lot of raiders and so forth. It's the first time I went through it, I actually went through that side instead of this side. So anyway, I probably need to, I think I had mentioned before, I was going to go to the castle to get, you know, deal with what's his name. I probably need to move on. Maybe once I start repeating quests with Scribe Halen, if I ever finish her quest. Because, you know, it's kind of like, what's the point here after a while? Okay. Just shoot him. That was mean. I checked over here, there didn't seem to be anyone here. Right, is this where we're coming?
Hey, something's out there.
Yeah, and I'm waiting for it to come back around so I can shoot it. What was with the music when we came in here? You guys still good? IV bag, MedX. I don't think I found that stuff first time through. Yeah. Yeah, something's not right here. We all know it. Yeah, didn't I get someone way down here? Maybe in the water. I love this gun. I don't know if I've told y'all that. Y'all think? It's not exactly what I wanted to do. But, you know. Woo! When you have to come in here and clear out the, or get the haptic drive for, you know, Scribe Halen, this is where they hide it. Alright, there is rads, there are rads in here. Plus there's a whole lot, I guess, because of that. I don't know. This seems to want me to go this way. at the same time, it's telling me, oh, okay. Legendary. The people behind me. I thought I cleared everything out. A lot more than what I thought it was. Okay, this isn't where we came in, is it? It is? Really, a little lost. I don't remember anything about this. Well, that was a roach, I guess that's just the broken glass. Alright, decrees, one. Dog is asleep. And is one thing. So I don't know if she's having. A nightmare? Or. If it's more, she's not whimpering, she's. Okay, taking.
Nice.
Keep traveling. Okay. I said we'll just grab one, wait 10 seconds, come back in. Got one. Facial tattoo, so yes. Blood came down, so. A little concerned that there's a pulse grenade. Okay. Wouldn't be Fallout without a little glitch or two. There's gonna be something over here. Oh, nothing. Chemistry station. Okay, that's not the button I wanted, but okay. I'm in Georgia. I wish I paid attention. for that crab.
Jack, yes. Perry. What's taking you so long, cuz? You should have moved more than half this stuff by now. I've got that sanctimonious prick McDonald breathing down my neck. Partner my ass. We gotta get this stuff out of here and skip town before Reese catches on. We'll let his dumb ass take the fall for this and come back in a week or so. And say our grandma was having health problems down in New York. Just make sure you're ready tonight. Who's there? You better show yourself, asshole.
So the rabbit. We got a mole rat. I don't know if we have a few. Just the one. It's just the door. Yeah. Maybe the floor is wet. Well, I kind of wanted to go back to where that. I don't think the irradiated blood just does anything for me. I'm not around that. Never been in trouble. Commonwealth. Well, I was kind of wanting to come out that other side. I'm in a whole new place now. I got a fusion core. Got some stuff, and I got a audio cassette, whatever it's called. It didn't really tell me all that. It is kind of interesting. I talked about Google, McDonald, whatever his name is, which I believe is a mayor from Diamond City. So, yeah, what can I say? Mothers here. Still under caution. If someone's still underground. Assassin's missile launcher? 50% more damage against humans. Wow. Ooh. Something going on outside. Glowing Radstone? Okay, he's outside. Am I missing him? Army Terminal. Police snooping. officers from the Boston Police do not have clearance to enter the vehicle warehouse, and are not permitted to be snooping around under any circumstances. I don't care if they brought you dinner and joke around with you, I've been informed that there's a current investigation into ration shortages in their unit, and I'm not going to have a problem with their men getting pinned on us. And if you see Detective McDonald near the warehouse again, you're to place him under military arrest. Okay, so it's not the guy. Okay, we got 28 foods. Alright, can we try to figure out where we are? Okay. What did that say? I'd like to say it again. I don't know if it was the same we couldn't fast travel from the site or when enemies are near. Okay.
If we're gonna dance, let's dance.
Don't push me out there, please. A little too hard.
Got it.
Yeah, it's kind of waiting on that. What did you say? You said something about blue. Come on. Oh, probably come on when he carries something. What was the explosion? Is that a suicide? Why am I under caution and Piper? Where are you? So far. Okay. Well, Pike. So is my only way out this door that's barred? So here. There's no way out here. Make it sound like it's some big deal or something. Okay. Just for the fun of it, I've done a lot of mutant hound chops. Let's eat one. Alright. There's nothing to get rid of there, so everything has to be here. What am I? I'm at 19 over. Wow. $1,514. Yeah, but when I go to sell it, I'll probably get like 300 caps or. Short combat. Typo, where are you? I need you. Bad. I am not getting rid of any of this stuff. Where did you go? There. There's all manner of stuff shooting at you, apparently. care of Angar. No idea what the shooting. Actually, I do have an idea.
Psst, you say the word. Help yourself.
You have 38 rounds left. And I guess basically it'll be time to get rid of that. What are you shooting at? There's a weapon there. That's a turret. Hitting the turret. Well, seriously, why am I not hitting the turret? And where are we? We're looking at the back. Okay, thank you. Dude, you just got shot by something. I have no idea. Ah. Is that you? Dude, move, people! We're good. I don't think he's going to. There's two caravan guard, and there's you. Where is the like caravan leader? Where is the person that's selling the stuff? Alright. Does it say cleared again? Yes, it does. It's just weird. I said that earlier. Alright, let's go turn this in, get our next one. Maybe we'll head over to Monsignor Plaza, and maybe we'll go to the castle. I don't know. Because it'll take a while to get to the castle. If I'm going there, I need to pick up a little heavier artillery. Hey, I'll level up as soon as I turn this in, and then I can get Gunnut 3. And put a silencer on my sniper rifle. I can put a silencer on my snapper rifle. please run, dude. Why? Okay. Sometimes the run seems to work for me, sometimes it don't.
So, finished or what?
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear. Here, your payment.
I don't have any caps on how much experience I've got just by.
If you need time to regroup,
I'm ready.
All right. Location on your mind. See you when the target's clear.
All right. National Guard Training Yard. Didn't there happen? I have not been here yet? Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, that's my bad. Wow. Most separate states. So I got to go from there to there. Maybe you're back to there and then come down here. I cannot believe I haven't been in the National Guard yet. Wow. Okay. Yeah. Yes, child. Alright. Now we can put a silencer on my sniper.